research center mainly focuses on autonomous and automated vehicles. In this project, we examine questions regarding vehicle teleoperation. This means that we intend to control a vehicle remotely by wirelessly accessing its onboard sensor data.
Teleoperation is traditionally done with cameras, but we are also investigating the usage of LIDAR sensors. LIDAR senses distances, which are very useful for a remote driver.
The operator's user interface doesn't only present momentary measurement data, but it also displays a map based on past measurements. This approach is prototyped on our electric Nissan vehicle, but we also intend to use it on a light armored vehicle.